seeing him enjoying himself. But also when I miss a shot, he told me when we lost against Anka, he was like, you lost today. You missed this many shots. And I was waiting for, but it's okay. He said, last year he came to me and said, I think I scored a goal in a game, 9 or 10 goals with Rainer Love. And then he came to me, what were you thinking with this penalty weight you missed? So he constantly reminds me of what I'm doing wrong. But you know, my wife and son are here, my two daughters are coming tomorrow. So it's great having them and you know, showing interest in what I have.